ever hit the Earth? Yes. Maybe. Okay, only sort of. According to the giant impact hypothesis, sometimes called the Big Splash or the Theia impact, the Earth and another smaller planet collided while the solar system was forming, which actually created our moon today. You see, while our solar system was growing, different celestial bodies were forming into planets, asteroids, and moons. Near to where Earth is today, there were two such planets, a big one, Earth, and a little one. The little one's orbit eventually destabilized, sending it colliding towards a bigger one, and bam! That little one gets pulverized to pieces. Those pieces, along with pieces from the actual Earth that broke off in the collision, eventually formed into our moon, and this crime scene has been circling us ever since. Scientists think that this might be why the moon's chemical composition so closely matches that of the Earth's, because they're basically made of the same stuff. So now whenever you look up at the moon, you can think, that's right, moon, Earth totally pulverized you. If you'd like to watch an episode on how stars formed, click here. They start out as clouds of gas and dust that slowly start to collapse under their own gravity, growing denser and hotter in the process. And if you have another question, let us know in the comments below and we'll try to answer it for you. Thanks, guys.